In this video, I'll show you how to transfer funds from your spot to your funding wallet on the Binance website. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, your spot wallet is more or less your trading wallet. Your funding wallet is where you can actually send funds via P2P and all that. And the transfer is free because it is an internal transfer from your spotting wallet to your funding wallet. Now, I'm already logged into my Binance account. And all I need to do is go to my profile picture here and then scroll down to assets. And once I click on that, the new page that is going to load is going to show me the estimate balance of what I have, like the overview. And depending on what a coin you want to kind of trade, let's say you have some Ethereum, you can set to that. This is actually just giving us the valuation of what we have in terms of Ethereum, but I only have USDT. So from this interface, all you need to do is just come to transfer, and then you're going to go from fiat and spot to funding. So there are a couple of other options here, gross margin, isolated margin. You can also do the earn, but for this one, we're doing for the funding, and then you set the coin. And if you don't have any money in that particular coin, BNB, it's going to tell you no amount available to transfer. Please select another coin. I'm going to select USDT. Right there. And if you click on max, you can transfer the max amount. But let's say I want to kind of move about 70 USDT and then click on confirm. Once you do that, you're going to see the available is now going to be 64 right there. So let's just do a quick refresh here. And now what we have here, we now have the funding wallet. Now, as you can see, you have my assets here. Now you have funding has 70 USDT and your spot has 64. So the new wallet is here. The funding wallet is here now. And you can see how much you have right there. So yeah, that is how you can transfer your funds from your spot to your funding wallet on Binance website. That's it for this video. I hope it's of value to you. Thanks for watching.